Without fuel, Rommel's tanks come to a grinding halt, and the German army is forced to retreat. They once again retreat past Tobruk to El Alqila. This retreat does not last long, however. With the aid of the Luftwaffe and fresh supplies, Rommel and the German army drive back with a vengeance. And by the middle of 1942, he is, again, assaulting Tobruk. The British are in full retreat, and the prize that he had been denied could no longer resist. Tobruk would soon be his. The LRDG can do nothing but assist the crippled and retreating British forces.
The enemy has us on the ropes,
I'm
afraid.
Happening, Colonel?
The British army is in full retreat. They're falling back, and the Jerrys are cutting them to ribbons. There's a major battle going on below this ridge. The Jerrys are pounding our boys with 88mm cannons. We've got to give our boys a fighting chance. We found an access point to the ridge. You need to navigate along that ridge and silence those guns once and for all. After that's done, there are reports of a panzer at the end of the ridge. We're a little under-equipped to take on a behemoth like the panzer, so I've brought you a 50-caliber machine gun. That should help.
Oh, 50? Now I can really get some work done.
Got a crate. Got a crate.
Yeah.
got a crate. We're finished here. Let's go. Got a crate. Got a crate.
Victory.
To
in
victory
Africa.
In Africa.
I look forward to returning.
They're destroyed.
Yeah!